Now, listen. Surely, if the stars are lit, there's somebody who longs for them. Somebody who wants them to shine a bit. Somebody who calls it that wee speck of a spittle, a gem. And overridden by blizzards of midday dust, tears into God, afraid that it's too late, and sobbing, kisses the hand outthrust, swears that he can't, simply can't bear a starless fate. There must be a star. There must. Then goes about anxious, though tranquil seeming, whispering to somebody